Miss Amanda. I'm here with Miss Alana and Miss Gracie, and we're here to do some hip hop with you guys today. So feel free to get your family involved, your cat, your dog, your pet rock, whatever you like. Hip hop's always better with some friends. So we're going to start off with a warm up and some grooves and rhythms to get your body moving, and then I have a combo for you today. So let's do this.
Yeah, we got it.
Spread on out, find your own little space. Here we go. Open up those feet, look up and down. Good, right and left. Now three and three, let's go. One, two, three. Totally cool. So, first things first, we're gonna go over that up rock and then the up rock sequence for my hip hop three kids. Up rock, standing tall. Your right foot is gonna go over this way, crossing over to the corner. Cross, step, together. Great, now the other foot gets turned. Cross, step, together. Good, that right there is a simple up rock. Check. Let's add the sequence. So, we cross forward, front and together, other side, front and together. Now the only difference with this one is we go front, then instead of together, we go back, front, then together. Yes, let's try the other side. We go front, back, together, front, back. Now the sequence, front, back, front, and together. Good. Now that's something you can all work at home, my hip hop twos included. We would love to see you come in here and have a new trick ready to go. For my hip hop threes that are familiar with the sequence, you know you can add a little jump, a little flair to it. Pushing that back foot up. Bring it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Yes, good. Remember, take it at your own pace. Totally fine if you don't have it the first try. Just keep on working on it. Great, so there's our up rock sequence. I would also like to go over, my little kids, I call it peanut butter jelly time. For my hip hop three, it's open cross, bounce, bounce. But we're all familiar, so you're gonna open the feet. Good, you're gonna cross that foot right in front, cross it over. Good, turn around, face back, bounce it two times. Hip, hip, good, and then just repeat. Open cross, hip, hip, yes. Now, if you're feeling like that's a little too easy for you, Gracie,
okay,
you can always open cross, give you some different arms. You can go up with it, you can raise the roof. Whatever you like, that's the cool thing about hip hop is that you get to make it your own with your own style. So really work on that, see if you can figure it out. All right, cool. We feeling good, girls?
Yeah,
I'm feeling good.
All right, so now that our bodies are warm, we're gonna go into a little combination. We'll take it slow, we'll learn it step by step, and we'll do it with the music. This music is available on Spotify, so moms, dads, if you wanna join in on the fun, you wanna practice later, totally accessible. Here we go.
You can just say cut.
Yeah. I need to breathe.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
All right, what time is it? Okay, that was like a 10-minute warm-up. I can handle that.
Not really.
Yeah. It felt way longer, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think it was long enough, though.
Yeah.
Great. Right. That's fine. I'm going to take my time through this combo, so.
We can also do like a little hip-hop circle.
That was my plan at the end, too. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, so we're good. We good. Okay. There it is. The song is called Like a Band. It is on Spotify by the band Jag Mac. I don't name bands, I just find the music. So, you're gonna start today. My hip hop twos, you're going to be following Miss Alana and Miss Gracie. Hip hop threes, I'm gonna give you guys a few little extra parts that you can add on if you're feeling comfortable with the choreography. So, we're gonna start right with the chorus. We open to the right, legs are going out, out, together. Out, out. out together. My arms for my hip hop two friends. Miss Alana and Gracie are going out together. Out together. Yes, if you're feeling comfortable with that, open, cross, open. Simple enough, I think we got it. Let's try it all together, ready? Six, to the side, here we go. Out, in, out. Nice, good. Now that we've got that, we're gonna add in our up rock. We'll start with four up rocks in a row. We cross over, 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 over. Now again with the up rock, just like we talked about a little bit earlier, if you're feeling comfortable, you can add it into a jump. You can twist your body, add some arms, make it your own. If you feel comfortable with the four up rocks, you can turn it into a sequence. So we're gonna go front, end, front, end, front, then bringing it back, front, end. Yes, great. So let's put those two parts together. We're gonna start, it says, you're a superstar. On superstar, you can pick two poses. I'm gonna go this way. It's up to you to choose two poses. Superstar, then we start bouncing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go up rock, sequence or keep up rocking. Good. All right, so now we're gonna put those two together with the music. We will do the hip hop two version first and then the hip hop three version second so you can see both versions. Here we go with that match. So we'll all do two and we'll all do three. Turning to the side. Let's get it. Side. Together. Yes, yes?
Yes, yes. Yes.
Great. Okay. They can't say yes, yes to me. I'm sure they are, though.
I hope so.
I'm in the living rooms. Yeah. All right. Side up, side up. If that's a little tricky for you, twisting your body, just give me a nice side up. Nice and easy, nice and cool. So, from the roll, we go. Roll and rock. And side to side up. I like to keep my hands here in buckets. And then they go up and up. I call this buckets because it's like I'm holding a bucket of water. If I was like this, the bucket would just tip over and fall. This is candlesticks. This is buckets. There you go. All right. If you want to add a clap, that's totally cool too. So from the up rock, we go. Front, 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 or repeat. Roll it, go, roll and rock and side to the side and nice. Let's do all of that with the music before we add on the end.
Perfect.
All right, again, we'll do the hip hop 2 version first. Here it comes. We start super stop. Back. 1, 2, 3. Hey. 1, 2, 3. Up. Front. 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 Good. Now we roll it. Roll it and rock it and slide it. Slide it. Basketball jump. Back. 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 Front. Take it to the side. Wash it. Yes. Woo. Make sure you're drinking water during this. Is sweaty. Okay.
Yeah.
Moving on to the hip hop 3 version. Here we go. Super star. We go. Open cross. Open. Open cross. Open up rock sequence. Pick the front. Back. Front. Then we roll it. Rock it. Front. Front. Back. Back. In. Out.
I messed up. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay. That totally happens. You know what the cool thing about this is? You can just rewind and do it again. Let's rewind and do it again. To the side, we go. Open cross, open, open cross. Up rock sequence. Up, up. Front and back and front. Roll it up. Roll and rock it to the side. To the side. Front, front, back, back, and out. Take it to the side. Wash it. Yes.
Good. time.
Still the same old Miss Amanda, Miss Alana, and Gracie. We still make mistakes, even on camera.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to do each one through with the music so that we can dance all together, and you can take this with you anywhere you go, impress your friends, show your grandma, wash your hands while you're listening to the song, have some fun. Here we go.
Yeah.
Where to start the song. This combination starts with the chorus of the song at around 50 seconds.
Just so you're aware of it.
Because I know that always gets me.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Alright, here comes. This is the hip hop 2 version. Your big brother, your big sister, your pet rock, your cat, your dog, your iguana, your hamster, anybody who might want to dance with you. Let's get this going.
Let's do it. What song are you thinking, Miss Amanda?
I don't know.